first day back at school?
Well, let's start off with the fact that I almost missed the bus and had to sprint. Not jog, not slightly run. Sprint to catch it. Wow. And then this girl has the nerve to look at me like I'm stupid or something. I get to school and it's full of people who act as if they haven't been going here for years now. In the mix of things, somebody steps on the back of my shoe and it comes all the way off. And it gets kicked around to the point that I couldn't find it. I think somebody actually stole my left shoe. And then I get to class, and it's full of people I utterly despise. And the teacher thinks it's just okay to make everyone stand up and talk about their favorite fruit and why. So I say banana, because it gives you good old potassium. And then somebody throws a book at the back of my head. Then I went to lunch, and it was, lunch was actually pretty good. So, but to top it all off, at the end of the day, I forget my bus number. And I don't remember anyone from this morning because I'm pretty sure I was suffering from symptoms of a concussion. So I get on just some random bus and it drops me off at some random neighborhood. And it forces me to walk 10 miles back home. And that's how my day went.